this is my really good friend Rosie. Some facts about Rosie. She is very beautiful, obviously. Rosie is a little shy. Well, she's confident, but in reality, she's shy. Rosie loves making new friends. She loves for people to like her. She wants everyone to like her. She likes hanging out with people. She doesn't like to be alone. She can be a little sassy, but she has a heart of gold. And she always has a smile on her face, don't you, Rosie? Yes, 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 yes. Rosie, do you and Charlie get along? Oh, good. I should hope so. So, Rosie is a beautiful purpley pink color. Show them your rainbows, Rosie. She has a rainbow horn that's sparkly and it also goes down like this. And a rainbow tail. She has sparkly, sparkly toes as well. They're so sparkly. They're a little scratchy, Rosie. Yeah. We need to file them, but she has beautiful toes. And Rosie is like always presentable. And, you know, she just knows what to do. She knows that it's all about her. So Rosie has a little tag. Let me tell you something about Rosie. Look, this is about Rosie. Rosette is her full name. What does it say? I am bashful. I can't see. And everyone knows that I always blush just like a rose. That's right, Rosie, you do. So yeah, she prefers to be called Rosie. And Rosie was given to me by my best friend about 2 years ago, and as soon as I saw her, it was love at first sight. So Rosie also has a little bit of my best friend's personality that she kinda got as well. And then I also gifted my friend her own Rosie. I'm not sure what she called her actually, but she was like all sequin white with red and green sparkly toes and like a red unicorn horn. So that would be a little bit of my personality anyway. So yeah, I would like to get Rosie a son or a daughter. She's dying for a daughter. Like, Rosie really wants to become a mother, but she's Rosie, did you want any tea? Not yet. Okay. You'll just sit right there. Okay. Good, good. You want a more sip? Okay. Here we go. Is it good? Can Rosie try some? Rosie, try it. It's really good. Mmm. Okay. Big boy. Are you big boy? Okay. Sit over here for a sec. This is my teddy. That is so cuddly and soft. I got him as a birthday present, so he is the newest member of our family, but has really adjusted so well. About four or five months now, but it feels like forever. I don't know what I did without you. So this teddy doesn't actually, I haven't actually named him yet, because I'm just trying to think of the perfect name that really fits his personality. So what do you think? Well, let me tell you a bit about him. So he sleeps with me every night, even though he takes up a lot of space in the bed, but I can't leave him. Like, I couldn't leave him ever since the first night. He's always slept with me, and he gives, like, the best cuddles. Like, when I can't sleep, I just cuddle him, and I'm able to sleep. Has beautiful gray, soft fur, and a beautiful bow. So he looks very smart. He didn't come with a name, so yes, I have to name him. Oso. I could call him Oso, which is means bear in Spanish. Oso. Oso. You look like an oso. I like Oso for you. So yeah, he's very gentle. Very kind, warm, a little bit shy. He has attachment issues, like separation anxiety from me, but he sleeps during the day because at night he says he likes to watch out for monsters for me. So he sleeps during the day, so I woke you up, huh? Sorry, you were tired. I'm sorry. I'll let you get back to sleep soon. But would you like some tea? Yes? Okay. I have your cup right here. What tea would you like? You just want hot water? Okay. Want to drink it right now? Okay, drink it right now then. How's your hot water? Good. Okay. Are you cold? We'll warm up. Okay. You want to sit right there and tell me if you want more of your water. Rosie, are you taking Charlie's tea? Did she ask if you could have some Charlie? So sorry, can she have some? Rosie, I asked if you wanted tea and you said no. Here. Look, there's plenty to go around. Charlie, can I try some too? Thank you. That's really good, Charlie. It is super good. No wonder Rosie is taking out one last person for you to meet. This is Teddy. His name is actually Teddy, because he's always been Teddy. Teddy is the oldest member of our family. Teddy has been with me since childhood, since I was a baby. So you've grown up with me. Teddy knows my heart and my soul and my good and my bad more than anybody in the whole world. Teddy also sleeps with me every night with Oso.
Yes.
Teddy has gotten me through so many, like, hard times, and
you're just always there, aren't you, my baby? You're just always there, aren't you?
Teddy wears a beautiful red scarf. You'll never see Teddy without it, okay? Teddy likes to be chilled.
You like to lay down, don't you?
Yeah. You like to lay down and chill and relax and kick it with your friends. Yeah, you're not too in the mix. So that's Teddy. Teddy's chill, and isn't he just so cute with his little bare feet? Teddy has a friend that is my sister's Teddy. You see each other from time to time. They're actually brothers. They're twin, not twin. Yeah, they're twin brothers, like close in age. Not identical though. But yeah. And I cannot go anywhere without Teddy. If I go away for like a week, Teddy has to come. You know, Teddy is always there.
Okay, cool.
So yeah. I'm so happy that you got to meet everyone. This is my bedroom family. Rosie, Charlie, Oso, and Teddy. And we have actually lost somebody in the past. We had a beautiful puppy dog that was black and white with a red tag. She was cool, gorgeous. I think she was called Gorgeous. And one day I took her with me everywhere. And one time I went to the airport. This was like 10 years ago or more. And I lost her, and it was really sad because I had such an attachment to her. But yes, I can only hope and pray that she's in a happy